Hello and welcome. We are now into the finals, and it is a cat dragon finals. It is a cat dragon against cat dragon, for there can be only none. Pretty sure that's how a Highlander works. So I'll roll for me first. Oh, 14. That's a good number. And now I shall roll for you, Alex. A 3. That is a crap number. I shall go first, and that shall teach you for getting such a low and crappy number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh.
Five back.
3 at least. Maybe 2. Two. And draw 1 and 2. And now we shall give this a shuffle. And it is me going first. So, stand up. The lot. The cat lot. And stand and draw. I shall discard. I shall discard the heel trigger to raid into the Brocky. I shall end my turn there. An equal Brocky.
Right.
No guard. Perfect guard. I'm sure you check. Also a perfect guard. I see you're mirroring my moves. An interesting tactic. Stand and draw. Well, let's see how well you mirror my moves when I discard my entire hand for no reason. I'll teach you. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, right. I can do that. That does make sense. Okay, I shall discard the Brocky for the Brocky's effect. Door slightly open. It should be open. Give me a second. COVID drills. Sorry about that, someone walked out and left the door open, which you're not allowed to do during the COVID times. So I discard the Brocky for the Brocky effect, and I shall go into the lattice. Oh, the mighty, mighty lattice. And I lower the top card of my deck, and if it is a grid 2 or lower, then I call it. Wonderful. Keeps giving me triggers. So... Yes, why not? I trust my cats. Behold, these all-seeing white tigers, and this back row lattice, and this perfect guard. Because I have 4 additional rearguards, both of these get plus 5,000. So, go lattice, attack! With your mighty lattice malice. Which is what I've named your attack. 10,000, your mind. 15 puts you to 23. Drive trigger. Check! Heal trigger! Oh, and I do indeed heal! So let's see here. This is 20, and this is 21. And you're 8. So let's give the plus 5 here. I shall heal 1. And let's go 20,000 to your vanguard. And then 26,000 to your vanguard. And I shall pass. Lattice are strong. eating your own lettuce. Oh, it's a creature. That means you do get caught, yes. No, you're all your own all-seeing white tiger. The strong, noble, and majestic beast this is. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes, we'll bless her. Wonderful. It is the squirrel. And a back row lattice of your own. Very interesting.
Thank you, Bernard.
No guard. Check. Nothing. Damage trigger. Check. Also nothing. The white tiger? Then the white tiger is gone. No guard. Damage trigger. Check. No, no. It is another lattice.
Thank you.
Okay. Then stand. Stand, stand. Stand, you mighty lattice. Stand, you. And draw. And I shall discard this heal trigger to go into the mighty, voluptuous cat dragon. And upon going into the cat dragon, I shall soul blast one to recall the top card of my deck. Unless it's a order that I add it to hand. And it is a card. So it shall be called over here.
Yes.
You got five in hand?
Yep.
Now I shall attack for 13 to your vanguard.
No guard.
No guarding the mighty attack of the cat dragon. I would too be scared of such a majestic beast. First check, it is a front trigger. My entire front row gets plus 10,000. And second check. It is a crit trigger. I shall give the crit to my beloved cat dragon. And I shall put 10,000 here. Two damage. And now the cat dragon shall counterblast one to allow the back row lattice to attack. You're 20 at the moment?
Yep.
And I shall attack 27 to your vanguard. Sure. 30,000 to your vanguard. No, yes. Three knight?
Yep.
No scripts. Vanguard. And I shall use the skill. Well, you're just going to take it, and I'm not going to use the skill. And pass.
And roll. But God.
Reading into the own mighty cat dragon. I was seeing if I could kill you before you brought it out. And I came close. But now it is cat dragon versus cat dragon. And they are both huge, gigantic beasts. And our fields actually mirror each other quite a bit. And I've got the trigger over here, and you've got the trigger over there. We both have the same grade 2 here, and the same grade 2 here. And we both have the back row lattice.
Yeah.
Hmm, you're 13 to my vanguard. Then I shall no guard that. Yes. Then I shall take one. This is 25. Hmm. 25, and that next one is going to be
25.
And that's just 25. Well, then I'll guard this card. So last round lattice, yes. 25 to the vanguard. Well, I'll guard that stack too. 33. That one I'll not guard. Oh no, it's cat dragon. Oh, stand. And stand, my beloved cat dragon. And draw. And we shall persona ride to draw.
Yes.
And my front row gets plus 10. Ah, yes. Cat dragon over dragon. Katsuga. How many cards do we have in hand?
38.
5.
Nope, it's only 48 to push on it.
I'll retire this and replace it with this and swap these two over. And I shall use the effect of this to counter blast one. And soul blast one. I shall soul blast the Brocky. To give it plus 5 and boost until the end of the turn.
Yeah,
23,000 vanguard. Twin drive. First check, nothing. Get my extra trigger. Second check, nothing. The cat dragon's effect, counter blast. And these three get plus 5 and can attack from the back row. So you're 23. Do we want to attack with a lattice? So we'll last one. Give it plus 10,000 and make it 25,000 to your vanguard. Forehand, yes. $3,500. Maker's land? $40,000 Yes. Two spells. Just 15 and 23. Interesting. Fifteen, you said? Intercept. 18. That other one is 23. Guard. to the white tiger. 25. You do. Stand. Stand, you lettuce. Stand. Stand, you cat dragon. And draw. You will move this up. We can call you here. How many in hand? Four. One of those is a pair of guard. So it's more like three. 13 vanguard. We now cat dragon. Second check. Oh, what a what a naughty cat dragon he is. Cat dragon skill, counterblast one. The lattice shall now attack from the back row. Part of me is considering not using the soul blast and just attacking for 15. But yeah, imagine then you just guard with whatever else you have in hand and not use the card. And really, I don't want you to have many options at all next turn.
Mm-hmm.
So attack lettuce and use your skill. So soul blast for 25, attacking the vanguard. Ah, it was two card guards. I didn't need to use the soul blast after all then. Then on you. An all-seeing white tiger. Without its effect.
13.
Ah yes, I think it gets banished.
Yeah.
After you use it. Yeah, no, I'm still new to over triggers, but I'm pretty sure that once they reach the field, they just get banished. So that's 13, that's going to be 15, that's 18, that's 5. No guard. Don't get a critical. Perfect. One damage. Draw trigger. Plus 10,000. And draw one. Sure. And the other one's 18.
Yeah.
He says this is 50. Well, to my tiger, it's 10 a half to guard. Oh, the tiger is 15 apparently, isn't it? On my turn as well. Ah, he's even stronger than I thought. He really is quite a strong tiger. In that case, I will guard. I will guard with a lattice.
Yep. I'm an 18 tiger again.
To the tiger again? Well, you don't need two of these.
Okay.
Ah, stand. Stand, stand. Stand, stand. And draw. Yes, I think this might be the final turn.
Yep.
You have a perfect guard in hand and one card that can accept. And there's not an awful lot else. Cat dragon attack.
That's it, twin patch.
Twin drive. First check? No. Second check? Oh, nothing. Cat dragon seal, counterblast. The lattice can now attack from the back row and gets plus 5.
Yep.
15 vanguard. Yes, a heal would have helped.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, and that was all just game 1. My goodness. These cat dragons do enjoy a good long fight. Not unlike actual cats. Not unlike actual cats and actual dragons that enjoy basking in the sun, basking in the glory of their cat-like ways. So it's you that gets to decide whether you want to go first or second. You want to go first? Sure. Let's give our decks a quick little pill show. That was all just game 1, wasn't it?
Yep.
Just making sure that we haven't just like played 2 games and I've just completely blanked one out of my mind. Red, the Lot. The Lot cat. And on you. And to the frog. Stand and draw. I shall discard this brash mutant to raid into my own brocky, and my cat allows me to draw a card. And brocky will attack brocky for 8. Drag trigger. Check. Front trigger. Everything gets plus 10. And on you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the lattice. always giving triggers. Yep. What a noble lattice it is.
Take it back.
No guard. Damage trigger. Check. Heal trigger. Plus 10.
20.
Stand. And draw.
40.
I'll discard another one of these to raid into my own lattice. Who shall get this effect? Ah, so it's a grade 3, so it goes into my soul, I think. Oh, it's this one. It's much bigger. Yes. So good. Ten Vanguard. Hit trigger. Check. All seen white tiger. And pass. Yeah, the cat dragon. That ferocious beast. Hmm. 25 to pass. Six. Means
18 bound.
18 numbered. No guard. No trigger.
So 18 bound.
So 15.
But 10.
Ah, right. Yes. You don't even get the plus 5. It's only 10. How many cards in the hand?
Seven.
Guard.
25,
25, 25. No guard. Damn sure. First check. Second check. Critical. He's good. Stand. And draw. Discard. To raid. The cat dragon. And the last is effect, I shall solve the last one. The other cat. To check the top card. And call. Over here. And a back row lattice. To all seen white tigers. And we shall call you over here. We'll use the skill of this. Counter last one and soul last one. So it gets plus 5 and can attack and can boost. That's all that does. We'll go 13 Vanguard. Twin Drive. First check. Plus 10, plus crit. Second trigger. Check. Heal trigger. Plus 10, and heal. I had faith in my beloved cat dragon, and he pulled through for me. And cat dragon skill. Counterblast 1. And the lattice can now attack from the back row. You're 23. Let us attack the Vanguard for 25. Discarding Brocky. To your own and all seen white tiger.
Yep.
Three in hand?
Five.
Five. 30,000 Vanguard.
No
guard. I guess removed from play.
Removed from play.
And you get plus 100 million until the end of this turn. Pass. Perfect.
Got that one. So that one. Okay.
Yes.
Back in the...
No guard. Come on, over trigger. Check. Perfect. Plus 100 million. And draw a card.
Okay.
Sure.
I think it would be damage.
Twenty. And that's 18?
Yep, 18. And that will be 28.
28?
18, then that one's 28.
That one's 28? What makes it 28?
The persona that you can bend in the trail.
Bend it still?
Trigger.
Oh, right, you put a trigger on that. And then I'll guard this.
Okay. And then 28 one attack.
No, I'll take this one.
Okay.
Stand. And draw. Cat over cat. Draw. Plus 10 to the front row. And I'll call you here and call this here. You're on 3 damage?
Yep.
How many cards have been?
8.
That's a lot. Well, makes it all start. 23,000 valued. Give me a double crit. First check. Second check. Draw sugar. plus 10 here and draw.
Okay. Down to the land.
Well, at least we'll count plus one. These three. Yep. Attack with the lattice. 25,000 200. Vanguard. Forty-seven Vanguard. And a pass. Seeing white tigers.
And effectively,
no guard. Damage check. Draw trigger, plus 10. Draw one.
In a
20k to the tiger. So 10 to guard. Guard.
And then A.
You attacking Vanguard?
25.
Vanguard or rear guard?
Yeah, Vanguard.
Low guard. See what they take. Stunned. Stunned. And draw. One soul left. Seeing white tiger. Just because I have a horrible feeling that it may be relevant, retire you and replace you with an 8k. Because 23 is one bigger than 22. Any cards in the hand?
8.
13 Vanguard.
Second.
One?
Second.
Oh, you want me to go through my entire thing? On camera. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And I've got two in hand, so 12. And 13. So there's three left in my deck. First trick, critical, all to Vanguard. Second trigger, trick. Oh, I really wanted that to happen.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm not going to reach it, so we don't have that king.
Counter class one, this. Well, this one's only 18, so let's go with this one first. 18 Vanguard. Mm-hmm. 23 Vanguard. And lattice attack for 25 to the Vanguard. And pass.
And then draw.
How many triggers? 13. Put the over trigger. So you've got 3 faith in your damage?
2 damage, 1.
Ah, I see. So 13 you said?
Yep.
So 3 left. Ten and drops them.
Oh, I can't quite stop the other side.
One to pass. Damage trigger. Check. Yeah. I was gambling on triggers. I want to keep my beer cards. Trigger, I wouldn't have won anyway because it gave 10 hits the attack on. So, either way, even if I'd guarded for 2 to pass, I would still lost. Unless change the way that I guarded changes the cards on top of my deck, which would be very strange. I'll just go first this time. and stand up. Is a lanyard. Sylvian horned beast looked. Stand and drop. Yeah, discard to raid. Rocky. And pass. I like how other people start calling it Rocky as well. No go. First, front trigger. Second. Stand in the room. Discard this to raid the lattice. And check top card. Ah, great. Shall set here. Come, Lattice and Brocky. Let us declare war. Ten, Vanguard.
Oh God.
Drive trigger. Check. Nothing.
Don't check. I'm sorry. I'm okay. Good, I'm good.
18, Vanguard. And pass. No guard. Damage trigger. Check. Nothing.
28, faggot.
No guard. stunned. And drop. Discard this. For the cat dragon. And let's go. Soul blast. Check. Let me see your 100. 10k?
Yeah. 10.
This one. Twenty Vanguard. Twin drive. First check. Nothing. Second check. Nothing. And skill. Counter blast. Effective. 10 Vanguard. Team Vanguard. Mm-hmm. 18 Vanguard. Good points.
Thank you.
What should you say?
50 feet.
Good.
And 15 KT of hundred.
No good. Damage check. He's gone. Stand. And draw. Raid. Cat Suga. Cat over cat. Draw. Plus 10. Passes. There too, I'm good. Twin drive. First check. Get me an over trigger. Let's go. And blessed. Plus 5. 15 Vanguard. Mm-hmm. 18 Vanguard. Mm. 18 Vanguard. And attack. And skill the lattice. To attack for 25 to the Vanguard. 28. What about? That's all I want. Ah, an over trigger. I want the over trigger so I can keep these in hand. So that these can be destroyed and just call them. Man, the over trigger went for ages. I was thinking hoping for the over trigger with the basement of that. Oh, yes, good. Congratulations. My goodness, I think that's the first tournament I've lost in card games. That's you. Mm. And it's my very first OverDress tournament. Oh, my goodness. That's it, we're quitting the game. Casually. Getting no more of it in. I just say, this isn't for me. My cat dragon lost. Yes. It's Street Fighter only.
But it lost itself from a cat dragon to beat another cat dragon.
Of course, cat over cat.
Cat here.
Yes. The only thing that can destroy a cat is, of course, another cat. Yes. Metal Gear logic. Yes. Mm-hmm. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed the. Oh, you're putting a little limerick to it? Yeah, I could try doing that. Let's do that for the camera. Do you not know about the image thing? Not sure. This will be.
I need room for about 5 minutes and that's it.
So, like that, and that, and then these. Is that the right order? That's the order. Yep, the six images all link up to one another. Mm-hmm. So they start and running as the heal, the crit, in the grade 1, the grade 2 of the raid chain. So yeah, it's very cool. And when you get them all on XP, then they make this very lovely artwork that isn't hidden by the little effect text. So, yes, well, that was the Vanguard OverDress trial deck tournament. I hope everyone enjoyed, and we'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody!